Joey's getting booed. It's like looking in the mirror, isn't it, John?
Prepare to die.
Hand.
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle.
Clearly, Cashman has some ideas here. What do you think?
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
That'll leave you gasping for air. Controlling the tempo. In full control. We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor's backing down here.
Yeah, and you can cut the tension with a knife. I mean, no one's giving an inch. Oh, this is a standoff.
This great city of Atlanta was a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere!
This is what makes him so dangerous. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
Ah! To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Not going to win many matches with that move. We're looking at complete domination here.
Hey, the shoulders are down!
And he escapes with a kick out. We're witnessing the equivalent of someone taking the WWE rulebook and jamming it through a paper shredder. This footage should be sent to the WWE Board of Directors for review.
I absolutely agree with you, Cole. What a counter that was!
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, out of nowhere!
That was such a hard fall. That could take all the energy right out of you.
I believe you're... The shoulders are down!
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Why's he got his opponent and what's he going for here?
So damaging. Going top rope once more.
They love it up there. Just look at this. Watch out!
Take it to the chest here.
Hey, the shoulders are down!
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it.
Wow, he's still down after that.
One, two.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's making a statement here with this attack. There's one place you don't want to get pummeled.
It's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me. He's not gonna...
Look at him catch him off guard.
Quick, ref count.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
No, wait, nice reversal. He's looking to create some separation here.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
It may be.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Oh, what a slam! What impact! What a display of power that was! Oh! It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. Two. Some very opportunistic offense here.
He's got him. A systematic attack here. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Got out of the way of that one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, wow. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Paying attention to the back now.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
We're looking at complete...
What a reversal!
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Can he do it here?
He's
and the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
We're looking at
great counter. Oh, nice counter. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Force on that elbow drop.
That had to put a hurting on him.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
Looking at complete domination here.
Hey, this may very well be it.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
feet after a move like that. At this stage of the match,
his shoulders are down.
Two.
And he escapes with a kick out. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Looking for all the glory here.
Back in 2011, the city of Atlanta hosted one of the biggest events in sports entertainment history, WrestleMania 27.
No, wait, nice reversal. What a counter that was.
Nice dodge there.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Here we go.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's gonna work.
We're all going for the cover.
One, two.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Hey, he's going for it again. This might be it.
There it is, the pop-up powerbomb.
Oh, man, it's all over, but they're crying after that.
One, two.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. He's setting it up. There it is, Cashman got it.
Cashman always seems to come up big when it counts most. As long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Did you see the way the head just snapped on that neck breaker? He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Great counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
We're looking at complete domination here. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one.
Great counter.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Where did this explosion of offense come from? When you're beat up, the left.
And this has got to be it.
They got him. Two.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Devastating DDT.
Oh, look out here.
Driven back down to the mat with unbelievable power.
May very well be it.
Oh. these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Oh, I think this man means business. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Finding a groove here.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
Not today, too fast.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole?
Oh no, a slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire ring shook. My back hurts just looking at it.
Looking for all.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. He simply refuses to stay down. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of...
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
We're looking at complete domination here.
Watch it!
What strength! Fighting his way out.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys. Wow, he's still down after that.
Hang on.
There's no recovering from that.
Whoa! They can end it here.
Right now.
Two.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on just when you thought it was over. Wow. Look out.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. He has just worn him out.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for...
Makes the cover.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Of course, this great city of Atlanta was a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, man! What impact from that suplex! We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Oh, wait! Nice reversal!
Back in 2011, the city of Atlanta hosted one of the biggest events in sports entertainment history, WrestleMania 27.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Two. Three.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Six.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. Wow, he's still down after that. Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Oh, my, look at this.
Here we go. There it is, the pop-up powerbomb.
Oh, man, it's all over but the crying after that, Cole. Oh, this spells trouble right here. Is it enough to put an end to this one?
What a finishing maneuver. This could...
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
This is...
Oh, nice counter.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Oh, out of nowhere.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. He's zoned in on the bat now.
Boy, those vertebrae's got to be close to being fractured. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This great city of Atlanta was
a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there.
Two.
What sheer determination.
Three!
He's delivering an old-fashioned... Kicking right here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Look out.
Six.
Back in 2011, the city of Atlanta hosted one of the biggest events in sports entertainment history. WrestleMania 27. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
Wow, talk about getting thrown around like a rag doll.
And this has gotta be it.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
This could...